What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Duke Nukem 3D, Episode 3, Level 3, Flood Zone. Now, yeah, with a name like Flood Zone, you can kinda, you may have an idea of what this level's gonna be like. And, yeah, starting off here we have some Octobrains that we'll, take out like this. Oh, there he is. I was about to say, I know there's three in this area. Whoop. Anyway, let's grab that shotgun ammo. Walk along the cliffside here. We have some enforcers and some sentry drones. But anyway, yes, this level is predominantly a swimming level. So, yeah. Fun stuff. And we should have... There should be another... Where is that sentry drone? Oh, there it is. There we go. Alright. So everybody's dead. And, yes, now that we've taken out everybody, let's, jump into the water. Straight down, and we're greeted by some sharks. So we'll go ahead and start off by pistol whipping them to death. Well, I guess not pistol whipping them, but taking them out at least. Anyway, let's swim into this little opening here, into the sunken building. We have some octobrains in here that we'll take out like so. And yes, we need the yellow key to get through that door. So not much we can do here, so we'll go ahead and leave. Now, we'll swim down to where this RPG ammo is, and fire a rocket over there at the seaweed. Wait for the explosions to cease there. Nice. And we'll swim on through. And we have... Yeah, we have a... Whoa! We have a lot of sharks in here. Yeah, obviously, you don't want to mess... Ah! Get off! You don't want to mess around with these guys. And, yes, there, some Devastator ammo. There is also scuba gear in here, which I would recommend saving for later before you, almost run out. So once you surface, get rid of all these guys. Because up here is your first secret with a Devastator. And we can go ahead and jump back through, back into the water, and head on down this way. So let's clear out these guys, these sharks here. And yes, with a pipe bomb, we'll take out the eggs. And the octobrains. Ah! Out of here. Anyway, yeah, freeze thrower ammo down here. There's some armor. We have a few more sharks over this way. Nothing too terrible. Die, you. Oh, and we have an octobrain right there. So we'll get rid of him like that. Oh, we have two octobrains. My mistake. Get out of here. Anyway, yes, atomic health, which we'll gladly take, RPG ammo, yes. Let's go ahead and surface. Got some troopers up there, and yes, that was a rocket explosion you just heard. There's a commander. Whoa, what? Whoa, what are you doing? Holy crap, what the hell's going on? He's not supposed to come out till, like, much later. I am so confused right now. Die. Did he go? Oh, he's dead. Where did that battle lord come from? I mean, I know where he came from, but he's not so... He's not... Friggin' hell, what the heck? He is not supposed to come out this soon. Thank God he's not in the water, though. Okay, that was weird. I don't know why he decided to just spawn. Did I get him? There we go. I don't know why he decided to just spawn this soon, because he is not supposed to do that. He comes out of that opening there, but he's not supposed to. God, man. Getting my ass handed to me here. Anyway, yes. Alley Cat Lounge. Interesting. Oh, there you are. I was about to say, I know I heard a trooper somewhere. And just in case, you stand back up. Okay, let's actually, like, do the level properly now. So, yes, we need the blue key to get into there. Hop up this way. God, that was so weird. RPG. More chain gun ammo. We have the blue key up here. If you jump into this, or through this fake wall, there's nothing up here, but it is a secret. And I guess it's just kind of a nice vantage point to take out these enforcers.
Damn, I'm good.
Don't dodge my rocket, you bastard. There we go. Anyway, they're all dead, so let's head back down. And with the blue key, we can use it here. Crap. Oh. Flood zone is kicking me arse. I usually do not have this much trouble with this level. Holy crap, die. There we go. Okay, that could have gone by a lot better. But we do have a portable medkit in here. So that is fine. Anyway, yeah, babes in here. The yellow key was on this little platform there. So yes, we have everything in here. So let's head out. And how are we doing on scuba gear? 22. So let's go ahead and grab the scuba gear that was in this area here, because we do have to kind of backtrack anyway. Because we are going to go in here and use the yellow key. So let's head on up this direction here. Whoop. Let's grab this so we don't die here.
Hail to the king, baby.
Alright, yes. The next secret is behind this wall with this jetpack where the atomic health was. Let's see. We are gonna also have a shrinker down here, and an atomic health on this side of the building. Jumping up onto here will open these guys up. So just jump on over after you shrink them down. Yeah, make sure you're quick with the shrinker as well. That guy there. Night vision goggles there. Yeah, that's about everything for this little part here. And, yes. Get an explosive weapon ready. Because we have another freaking mini battle lord. Whoa. That I did not kill. So let's... Ah, freaking hell. Ooh, okay. We gotta be careful here. Die, you! Die! I think I got him. Yep, I got him. Alright, Devastator ammo there. Let's, Alright, he's dead. I just heard a sentry drone. There he is. Alright. I think that's everybody. So, yeah. Oh, God. Anyway. Yes, now we... Yeah, I lost my train of thought there. Anyway, this entire upper area is cleared out, so let's head back down into the water. Let's grab the chain gun, since there's plenty of chain gun ammo in this level. And let's take out the octobrains here. Ah, somebody's chomping on me. Oh, might have just been him. Ah, freaking hell. I swear, those blasts do so much damage. And there's still one more. Somewhere. Oh, sounds like something got squished. Anyway, yes, Hollow Duke. Yeah, we'll go ahead and hit this button. And yeah, we are greeted by more sharks. And I do hear an octobrain somewhere, so I don't want to get... I think one... Yeah, I don't want to get hit with anything. Any blasts of some kind. Telekinetic blasts. Sonic blasts, whatever they are. There you are. Alright. And that should be everyone. I'm hoping. I am praying. Anyway, we have the red key right here that's now opened up. And I believe that is everything. So we can now start making our way for the exit. We do have a couple more secrets to get, though. Let's grab that clip. Let's jump through here. Now, normally, what would happen is that... Yeah, this is where... And that was weird how that just closed off. But anyway, yes, this is where that other battle lord is supposed to open up. But for some reason, he just decided to open up straight away, and I don't know why. Anyway, secret number 4 is down here. Which you can actually just use the jetpack to get, but I just wanted to show off the non-jetpack way. Anyway, yes, chain gun ammo inside. And believe it or not, you can, as long as you have the red key, you can skip a lot of this level just by doing the jetpack. Or I guess not really skip it, but it definitely changes how the level's played. Anyway, let's do that, and whoop, that, and that. Grab that shotgun ammo, press the hard hat area sign, throw a pipe bomb in there, and you can grab secret 5 out of 5. RPG ammo back here. There's some octobrains back in there. And yeah, we'll just
see you in hell.
Rocket them down as well, because I don't feel like dealing with them. How did these guys not die to the rockets? I don't know. Anyway, clear everybody out down the tunnels here. And we can just make our way on down. Let's grab the atomic health. And this is where we make a leap of faith. And yes, Duke goes straight down into the water. Whoop. Yes. There we go. Yeah, that's the end of that turret. And that is it for Flood Zone. Gosh. Holy crap. I don't know what was going on here, but crazy level. Even without all the extra weird stuff going on. But anyway, let's head into a slightly, only slightly, calmer level, which is L.A. Rumble, Episode 3, Level 4. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.